Today I am going to show you how to make a loom band on a plaque. Well, my cousin from Cape Town showed me how to do this. What you need is a plaque, a hook, and a pick, and some loom bands. Take your first loom band and just twist it. Take your second one and then the next one. And then take your pick and put it under and lift it up just like that. And take the other one and put it up, and then to make some more space, just put that down. And just carry on doing it. For the last one, just do it again. Just like that. Take it off. Then take your hook and just put it on like that. For the other one, do the same thing that you did. So stretch it. This doesn't look like a loom band, it's a bit too small, but it's a loom thing. The bigger one looks like this. So, there we go. And then that's your loom band.